Hello everyone, and a warm welcome to Octavoce's Candlelit Concert 2020. This year has challenged all of us in the profoundest of ways, depriving us of the social interactions that define our humanity. So it's little wonder that many of us have compensated with a keenness to decorate our homes and our Christmas trees that little bit earlier this year, or pinned our hopes on being permitted to reclaim those interactions for just a few days. The message of Christmas has a particular poignancy this year. The birth of the Saviour in a stable, hope in the unlikeliest of places, the star that shines more brightly than all the rest, and we're wise to follow it. We're clinging to the hope, joy, and fellowship that Christmas represents. This has been the longest that I've not sung in a choir since I was 7 years old. So for me and all of Octavoce tonight, this will be a wonderfully familiar experience with a freshness of hope, joy, and fellowship. And we're so pleased that we can share that with you.
Thank you. o'clock, and a cold frosty morning past 3 o'clock. Good morrow, masters all. Thus stay, I pray you, boxers, thus stay you, till ye confess in likewise, and bless him. Past 3 o'clock, and a cold frosty morning past 3 o'clock. Good morrow, masters.
2 years ago, we themed our Christmas concert around international carols. So we're going to perform two of those Christmas carols from other cultures for you now. But then, in keeping with a year that's been very much about staying at home, we have discovered and learned a very beautiful Scottish Christmas carol, Balu Lammy.
Balling up my zombie.
Hey!
Waliti balime.
Hey, waliti terebi soye. Sumo bikesi. Saile la kemukosi. Okoya menesembo. 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 Saile la kemukosi. Okoya menesembo.
Thank you.
We do hope that you're enjoying watching us from the comfort of your own homes. If you feel like something is missing, we've posted a mulled wine recipe on our website. So if you're watching us live and you haven't seen that, then you can go onto the website, get your mulled wine priority sorted, and watch us again before the end of the year. If you're watching us for the first time and you've enjoyed watching and listening to us, we have two Christmas CDs which are available on Facebook and on our website. The silver lining of doing it this way is that we can actually reach people that, for whatever reason, had never been able to make our concerts before. But of course, we miss our audiences in Fortrose, in the Black Isle, and at the City Chambers here in Edinburgh. However, we are in a familiar surrounding of Morningside United Church, and we are very grateful to them for allowing us to be in here to record this concert. We're also very grateful to Crammond Kirk, where we rehearsed for this concert. Of course, none of this is without expense, and if you felt that you could donate perhaps the price of a ticket or whatever you felt that this was worth, then please do go and follow the link on Facebook or on the website. We would really, really appreciate it. We like to think that we can cover everyone's tastes in our concert, but if so far the mulled wine or whatever we've sung so far has not done that for you, then these next songs are bound to get you in the Christmas spirit.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way.
so grateful that you've been able to join us for this candlelit Christmas concert at home. Even though we've been separated from you, even slightly separated from each other, we hope you've been able to feel as present with us as ever, which is, of course, the best kind of present any of us could ask for this year. We leave you with this final song, which reminds us all that someday soon we all will be together, if the fates allow. Until then, we'll have to muddle through somehow. So have yourself a merry little Christmas now.